These are very serious matters, and we have, rightly, very clear rules in this country, which is MPs being paid to lobby. That is not acceptable, is not allowed under the rules. I think it's right that both Jack Straw and Malcolm Rifkind have referred themselves to the Parliamentary Commissioner to have themselves investigated. And I think it's also right that in both cases, while that happens, the party whip should be suspended. And that is what will happen with Sir Malcolm Rifkind as well as with Jack Straw.